So what I suggest you do is stay away from Stone Cold Steve Austin and Triple H, as I'm sure they will stay away from you.
Wait a minute, Triple H!
It's a no disqualification match as well.
Damn right it is.
Oh, wait a minute! Triple H and Austin from behind! Hammer away on three!
No DQ calling! Here comes the concerto!
Look out! Undertaker ducks under the concerto! Last ride call! Goes for the last ride! Cover by the Undertaker! Undertaker and Kane are tag team champions! And now they get Triple H and Stone Cold! Kane has already been taken out! And now the assault on the Undertaker! The Brothers of Destruction are being destroyed!
The game! And Stone Cold Steve Austin just sent a message to the new WWF Tag Team Champions!
But now the Brothers of Destruction get the two-man power trip hand-delivered!
We had no idea what was going to happen last Thursday on SmackDown with Undertaker and Kane becoming Tag Team Champions. I mean, let's face it. Which means you guys contractually have to face them, but... Listen, I've had to do a little compromising with Linda. Not a lot. I don't have to break. I just have to bend just a little bit. What I'm getting at is that you two are going to have to face Undertaker and Kane at Backlash. The titles have to be up for grabs.
Oh, what's so bad about that? We want to be the champs.
It's not just the tag team titles that are up for grabs, guys.
As I see that, it's like it's mine.
It's not just yours.
What the hell are you thinking?
We go into Chicago at Backlash.
Undertaker Kane versus Austin Triple H. All the titles are on the line.